NHL fight here in the preseason. Rieke and Lindros, who have tested before, and Eric comes through with a couple of big ones.
Well, I said before this season started in a couple of interviews that when challenged, you will see this big 19-year-old defend himself. He values the presence of all of his teammates around him. But Eric Lindros is a fiery enough competitor that when he is confronted, he will take care of himself, as he showed you there. And he did pretty well. The big challenge there was Rieke was trying to hold him in. And he had to overpower Ricky's strength. And it's tough once somebody gets you pulled in to push him out and start throwing punches. Now, Eric almost went into the Lightning bench. Watch this. He kind of jumps, and then two of them get him. There he is. Now, he's just on the verge of going over. Rieke, I think, was trying to put him in. Now, watch what Rieke does. As soon as Eric drops the gloves, Rieke, see him trying to hold him in? He's trying to cling for dear life. And at 232 pounds, Eric just got his arms in between him and pushed him out and then went for him. Ba-boom, ba-boom.
They just showed that on the big screen. And the only people who stood with their arms stretched up were wearing Flyers jerseys in the crowd here.
Guess what, folks? He can hit a golf ball 300 yards, too. There's nothing he can't do. Nothing. He is the entire package, and the only entire package I can remember since Gordie Howe.
Broken up by Lindros, and he got the glass with that attempt. But when you think in terms of the international cast that has come forth to hockey, at one time only the players that were older came here, but now it's among the best. And there you see one of them going at it in his first NHL fight here in the preseason. Rieke and Lindros, who have tested before, and Eric comes through with a couple of big ones.
Well, I said before this season started in a couple of interviews that when challenged, you will see this big 19-year-old defend himself. He values the presence of all of his teammates around him. But Eric Lindros is a fiery enough competitor that when he is confronted, he will take care of himself, as he showed you there. And he did pretty well. The big challenge there was Rieke was trying to hold him in. And he had to overpower Ricky's strength. And it's tough once somebody gets you pulled in to push him out and start throwing punches. Now, Eric almost went into the Lightning bench. Watch this. He kind of jumps, and then two of them get him. There he is. Now, he's just on the verge of going over. Rieke, I think, was trying to put him in. Now, watch what Rieke does. As soon as Eric drops the gloves, Rieke, see him trying to hold him in? He's trying to cling for dear life. And at 232 pounds, Eric just got his arms in between him and pushed him out and then went for him. Ba-boom, ba-boom.
They just showed that on the big screen. And the only people who stood with their arms stretched up were wearing Flyers jerseys in the crowd here.
Guess what, folks? He